Again, one person lost his life without treatment due to negligence of doctors. This incident took place at Telemora Sub-District Hospital. The name of the deceased is Bimal Vaishnav, a resident of Silchar. However, police are not aware how the person was injured. In details of the incident, an employee of the fire brigade said that on Saturday night, they received information that a person was lying injured in a drunken state near the Telemora Golabari railway gate. Immediately, the fire brigade personnel rushed to the spot and rescued the injured person and took him to Telemora Sub-Divisional Hospital. As the identity of the injured person was not known in the initial condition, it was not possible to inform the family members. Meanwhile, as the family members did not come, the doctor on duty at the Telemora Sub-District Hospital did not treat the injured person. As a result, the injured person stayed in Telemora Sub-District Hospital without treatment for the whole night. Finally, on Sunday morning, the man succumbed to death. The name of the injured person was later revealed to be Bimal Vaishnav. His house is in Silchar. Meanwhile, the police of Telemora Police Station rushed to the Telemora Sub-Divisional Hospital on Sunday morning after receiving an information about the incident.
কন্ট্রোল রুম 112 থেকে একটা কল আসে যে একটা একটা লোক করে দিছে গোলাবাড়ি চেকপোস্ট রেলগেটের সাথে। তারপরে আমরা সাথে সাথে গেলাম, গিয়ে সেটা লোকটা পাইলাম, নিয়ে হসপিটালে এখন হ্যান্ডওভার করলাম।
ওনার বাড়ি কোন জায়গায় এরকম কিছু জানা,
বাড়িটা দিয়ে আমরা জানা গেছে না
কীভাবে হয়েছে ঘটনাটা। একটু
ঘটনাটা আমরা কিছু করতে পারি না, আমরা গিয়া রেজিস্ট্রেশনের পাশেই তাদের পাইছি, সাথে সাথে আমরা রেস্কিউ করে নিয়ে এসেছি
রাস্তার পাশে পড়ে আসছি।
হ্যাঁ, রেলগেটের সাথে।
Later, after the post-mortem, the body of Bimal Vaishnav was handed over to the family members. Reporter Bihiranmai from Telemura, Chinikhorang.